Hello, I'm Edward and welcome to WindowsReport.com.
In this video, I will show you how to fix piglin, parrot and crossbow errors in Minecraft. Minecraft is a very popular sandbox video game with millions of users all over the world. But recently, the piglin, parrot and crossbow errors have started to appear more often when playing Minecraft, and it can be quite frustrating to deal with. But don't worry, these solutions should fix these errors in no time.
For a more detailed explanation and even more solutions, please check the article in the description below.
A useful first solution is to keep trying to sign in. Even though it sounds very simple, it could prove to be useful because Minecraft might have just a temporary glitch. And sometimes the servers just get overcrowded. But of course, you can also get in touch with the Minecraft support teams to find out what's going on. You can also try a fix that applies to Xbox. From the looks of it seems that this particular error is pretty much the same as with the Xbox error code 0x80A40008. The suggestion here is to try following a guide directly from Xbox. Until now, there wasn't an official support page, but apparently Xbox developers have become aware and made the guide available. You can also update to the latest Minecraft version. From the looks of it seems that the most affected users are those running an outdated version. So even if you're on Xbox or the Nintendo Switch, just make sure to be running the latest version there is. Furthermore, there's some evidence that the Bedrock Edition is the most affected. So you could try and stick with just one device of your choice, whenever that's an option, of course. Another useful solution is not switching networks. This could prove useful, and as it turns out, as it has been highlighted by someone on Reddit as well, you should try and abstain from switching networks. In this scenario, the user on Reddit reported that he got the error code piglin when he switched networks. He said that for him, he switched from the home Wi-Fi to the hotspot, and then the error code piglin showed up and kicked him off. What he did to fix the issue was closing and reopen the game. Then he reconnected to his home Wi-Fi and then logged into his account, which afterwards proved to work. And lastly, if you're running Minecraft on an Amazon Fire HD Kids with Free Time or Kids Plus, you can try and switch back to your parent account. From there, do the following. Go to Settings, then Child's Profile, on the Add Content, Apps and Games, then add the Xbox app.
For more information and details, please check the article in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.